go downstairs, honey, but we can't.
Is getting your child to bed Mission Impossible? The Momtastics bring you two useful tips from the expert. Would close the door, he'd scream, he'd yell, it would be for hours. He'd scratch, he wouldn't have any nails left, he'd have little bloody toes. Wanted me to sleep in his little bed, so I did sleep in the little bed, and I slept on the floor. We tried everything.
We're here today with internationally known sleep expert, Kim West, better known as the Sleep Lady, and author of the book, Good Night Sleep Tight. Kim, thanks for joining us.
Thanks for having me. The sticker chart does not work in isolation. You have to have the parents be a united front. You have to be consistent. You have to have your plan before lights out. And a day that you're starting, and every night we're going to review the sleep manners, and every morning we're going to go over them and give out stickers or stars and talk about the behavior we want to see more of. Common ones that we're going to use would be lies quietly in bed, put self to sleep without maybe, you know, twirling mommy's hair, or lying down with mommy or daddy. And then I like another one that says put self back to sleep quietly during the night without mommy lying down with you. Right? So that when he wakes up at 2 or 3 o'clock in the morning, he says, ah, my wake up music's not on, which we'll get to. Let me get my teddy bear or my lovey and snuggle back into bed, which of course is going to take some time before he gets that. And then the last one is stays in bed quietly until the wake up music comes on.
Now, talk to us for a second about this, because I think this is just a fantastic idea.
This is now a Momtastic must have.
Yes.
I actually love this one too. So what I usually tell parents is to get an inexpensive alarm clock CD player. You can usually get them for like $20, $25. And you can show the child the night before at bedtime about this new special grown-up machine that they are not to touch. That when the music comes on, that means they can get up and say good morning. They can come out of their room and they can start their day.
Tune in next week to hear the Sleep Lady Shuffle on the Momtastics, where we make parenting a little easier and a lot more fun.